from Dick and Harry. Well, I'm not even paying this out. So long, Joe.
Thank you.
Ah, Chipsy! Go on, that girl. Because she started with me again. She started with me again. That's how I walked in. She's still talking about it again to Bryce. And I want to let this thing go. She said, no, you can't tell me how to feel. I said in your body, it seems like this girl is mad. She told me to translate. I said, I seem like you're mad. And she said, oh, you're not calling me mad. And this is how mad people behave. Because you're still on this bed, Nathan. She said, oh, after you guys, you bounced me out of of the bed. Will you take the bed with you when you leave this house? I said, you're still not getting it. Even me, you're going bold.
Go and speak, please. I was waiting to go, but you can.
Come, Tricky, come.
Make her come.
She's your friend. I'm now making my report. She's not covered herself, and she's coming out of here.
So, what
you? Well, I just let Z stay here. You know how many times we've spoken face to face about this matter? I'm not going anywhere. You know how many times we've spoken face to face? I spoke to her calmly at least 4 times about this matter. We were not trying to push you out of the bed or the room. I wanted you to have a bed of your own in our
room. I want her to go back to the other room.
The conversation. Do you know what she's actually making it seem like? You spoke to her face to face and told her to get out of my bed. Yeah. Ask me, he's right there. She was laying down when we both said, oh, Elizabeth is now available. Maybe she should sleep in Elizabeth so she can have me. And I said, yes, that sounds like a good idea. We did not bring it up again. Because me, I even forgot. I had no intentions of me. If she wants to stay on the bed, she can stay on the bed. If she wants to go to Elizabeth, she can go there. It's her choice. She now has a choice. That's what we get to, a choice to stay on my bed or meet Elizabeth. Okay, that's when it started. That we wanted to bounce her out of the room. That we had moved her out of the room. And I'm hearing this. Maybe almost every hour, she's complaining to somebody else. She's constantly telling Neil. She's constantly speaking to Neil. Neil is now coming to me on it.